Hello again. We are going to watch episode 5, and remember, as always, if you're going to do a watch along, please have your controller connected to your mic, to your headset, so then there is no copyright. That is not copyright. That is a phone alert telling me that it is 2:30 a.m. in Japanese. So please make sure that your cord is connected to any device that you're listening on to, so then sound does not interfere with that. And let's get going on episode 6. As Moon Knight joins the fray, Mark, Steven, and Khonshu must work together to stop Amit. I have no idea why my chair is leaning back so far.
By Odin's beard.
I don't need to see the recaps. There we go. Deja vu for me and Sarah. Looks like that relationship's not going to go anywhere now. I hate being autistic and having relationship problems. Especially being demi. It's not fun. I was thinking of doing this series as Mr. Knight, but no, it's way too hot in my room. Even having the umbrella light would be too hot for me. They've really definitely mixed up the comic books here. They messed up the comic book really bad here. Because they're doing the ending is what should have been the beginning of them. So then they could have done Mark Spector. The Mark Spector personality. They should have done that first. Because I don't like Steven. I don't. I really don't like Steven. What are you doing on this road? Oh, and that's what was happening when they were on the River Styx. That was random. Good point. And what about the guy you just, like, the guy who was spared? Just nothing. Because you are stupid enough to listen. Mm-hmm. Here we go. Balance without one personality and another. There can only be one. Even though one was the one who created. I like how her ears twitched like that, because that's a sign of aggression for hippos. Or alertness. Kingdom Hearts, the two hearts that combined into one of two personalities, making one heart complete. And this is purity. Ah, oh, that's so great. I still don't like Steven. Tail whip. I'd say go. Oh, it is like Haunt. Yeah. Is she going to be a part of the MCU? Is she going to represent Moon Knight's daughter? The wife is supposed to be the next Moon... I don't know about that in the comics. The MCU. Kathleen Kennedy's wish. Ugh. Oh my gosh. The more souls I eat, the more I grow. Egypt hot girl. Egyptian hot girl. That's all I saw there. No, god damn it. Episode 5. Oh no, the CRTs. No, don't. No. Yeah, she was made for this. She was made for the TV show. I don't think that she was even in the comics. She's Egyptian Wonder Woman and Hawk Girl. That seems, his blackout seemed like a scapegoat, you know? Because they're trying to make what his real... They're trying to make his third personality the bad one, which is when he goes into the eclipse. For when an eclipse happens. It's the night's way. It's the night's way. And that'll do it. Okay, so as I figured, it was the new run that they decided to go with for Moon Knight. I did not read that run. I am reading the 1980 version. That's the version with one of the actors during an avalanche passed away, so they had to quickly edit some stuff out. Oh, that's what I thought. Post-credit scene. Post-credit scene. For season 2. The duck. Coffee spills on painting. Come on, thank you. It's his taxi driver. There it is. There's the Moon Knight I know. Jake Lockley. Debonair. Taxi driver. His other personality. I was like, where's Jake? There he is. Aha. Uh-huh. Jake was the one who was doing the killing stuff. Not Mark Spector. Okay. See, you could have let into that instead of having Jake Lockley be part of season 2, because that would have made it so much impactful and more understanding. That would have made it so much more understanding. But you didn't do that route, did you? No. And that's why people are going to be confused. Because the casuals are always confused. But man, I was wondering where the main piece was. They went in reverse with the comics for the personalities. Ah, oh, that's what killed it. But they got it right. And the problem is that you won't continue on. Whoever you are, that's a casual, you're never going to continue on with the series because you're going to stop and not watch it because you did that route. You did a movie in reverse instead of doing a movie with the personality of a comic book from the beginning of knowing what a comic book is. Because without that, you wouldn't know. You wouldn't know about Jake Lockley, which was his informant. Jake Lockley is his informant personality. And I'm like, where's Jake in all of this? He's not there. And then you reveal him at the end of the post-credit scene? That's awful. You don't do that. That was horrendous. Ah, you went totally backwards with this comic. At first, I thought it was going to be the, for when he has to discover his powers through, an eclipse. Because that's when he's most out of control. It was either he's out of control when he's in, during the eclipse, or he, has no control during an eclipse. Ah, that's kind of a shame, I gotta say. Yeah, that's a shame. Okay, well, I guess I'll see you for season two. And I'll figure out this stuff later. It's really pissing me off on why the chat isn't doing that. A lot of things are pissing me off tonight, especially with Sarah, Mimi J, whatever her name is, whatever you want. She's pissed off. She's pissed off at me. She doesn't want anything to do with me now, so. Dating a demi, an autistic demi, is kind of hard. And I hate myself for it. And she's trying to make me hate myself for it, but that's neither here or there. I don't know. I just... I hate it. Okay, I'm gonna go to bed, I guess. I don't know.